What's up, my beautiful friends? I'm about to know you, and today we're going to be doing a transparent versus translucent versus opaque jelly bean taste test. So, first we are going to taste the transparent one, the clear one. Honestly, it just tastes like, just pretty boring. And I've got the translucent. It's pretty normal. Anyway, finally the opaque black jelly bean. Let's taste it. Yep, definitely the best. Anyway, see you guys. Peace.